Alright, so today we will be playing a new game that came out this year called Train Driver 2018. It is from the game developers of Obelix Software, and let's get right into this.
what's come to you before them? Huh? Tell me. How you come to you before them? And they're seated together. And you gotta be good.
And I'm making a YouTube video right now. Okay, there's something wrong with this GPS.
Yeah.
Sorry about earlier, by the way. That was my mom talking to me. Anyways, this train is late. So, bear with me for the next couple minutes. This is going to take forever to get to New York now. By going backwards, this thing pulls backwards. In 9 miles per hour. Like, really. I just downloaded this game, and this map is already in the wrong place. Correction, it's showing me the wrong place. I don't even care about the speed limit right now. I'm trying to go to the right place. And as quickly as possible, because fortunately, I am lost, and I don't know where it is now. I'm supposed to go to New York, so maybe if take a ride, I'll go through Chicago, hopefully, and turn around and go all the way to New York right here. So I'm gonna have to take a right. Now I'm gonna have to go straight and make another right. Hopefully I'll find New York as fast as I can. Only a quarter more miles to go. Closer. Hopefully I'll find New York. This is the longest gameplay ever. Oh, and for those of you wondering, I got a new device. So that means I'll actually try to make more YouTube videos in the coming future, so, hey, from you, because you'll be seeing more of these And it's more than the Sims Mobile. In weeks time, so that I can get 4,000 hours of watch time. But you have to spread the word to tell others to subscribe to my channel. And hopefully, there'll be more of these videos. Alright, where about the fingers can turn it out? Something that you don't get. I'm at 30 miles per hour. How can I not count that? Approaching your next turn right now. Hopefully I'll try to keep that a higher mile to get there because we're extremely late and I don't want to make this video very, very much long because it's the gameplay. And the gameplay is usually short. But for this special video today, it's gonna be so long and the spring break is about to be over tomorrow. So as of Monday morning at 12 a.m. spring break is officially over. So today is the last day of spring break, and I just want this video to be made out as soon as possible. Here we are. post. Enough this morning. Can't go slow enough. And now we will be taking our next ride. Okay, going past Chicago right now. And then try to go the other way around to actually get to New York. So we leave the left. I know what that means, but I know I'm officially late, like, really late. I'm gonna have to stay on the left. Yeah, left. And I'm almost there. Just a few more miles to go. Okay, I'll be stopping in New York now. Hopefully GPS doesn't tell me where to go again, because that's something I made up for some time. I ever played this game just now. Okay, it's still telling me to go straight and yet I'm here. I really don't wanna leave the station, so I'm gonna have to try to see what that green thing is all about. Maybe it might be my official arrival finally, because I've been trying to find it for an hour now.
Special kind of magic inside all of us. One that takes the ordinary and makes it extraordinary. One that can reshape your world and spread joy everywhere you go. This is the magic of imagination. And it lives right here, in a kingdom of your own making. Disney Magic Kingdoms. Download the magic for free.
Alright, that is it for today's video. If you actually like what you see, please do hit the like button. And if you're a trainer, in the video. But don't do that for avid train fans and video game fans. Please do hit the like button. And if you're new, please subscribe. If you're new, you can comment on my video. If you watched before, you can comment on my video. Always be sure to comment, like, and subscribe, please. Because it's very important for so many reasons. One, enjoy all the other videos that I posted that you might be interested in seeing. There's going to be a game channel that will have to go play the training game called Fortnite. So, yeah, I am only doing Fortnite. This is only for my best interest of doing this that I am able to actually not be hassled by a stupid at Epic Games Theater. Just to take down a few accounts. I mean, I'm not gonna be the one person only gonna play Fortnite or any other game. This game has all my RDs on it. If you want to find a variety of a game, of a video game, too bad. You have to watch all the different varieties of video game that I posted. So please, do comment, like, and subscribe for more variety of video games instead of one. Oh, and I'll be doing a PUBG if you're wondering. These are not my best interest games. I think they're like really fast enough. So, yeah. Oh, and I almost forgot. No, that's not it. There's this guy that you should probably subscribe to. Search for this name right here. Blast Gamer NSG Dakota. And if you can't, well, you can actually subscribe to his channel already, because it's already on there by now. And yeah, that's kind of it, actually. But you can also subscribe to my channel. But subscribe to his because he has only 9 videos so far, and I want you to spam on his comments to say make more videos, please. Like, try to beg him to make more videos. And if you do, you'll be getting to see more of my gaming videos on this channel. So please do watch his videos after you subscribe to him, and of course turn on his notification bell so you can be part of the notification game, which everyone says these days. Which I didn't know if there's an actual YouTube channel for that, but if there is, well, let's just say you'll be the first to know when it becomes news. When it becomes news that there is an actual notification game channel. Because that's what everyone keeps saying these days. So, yeah, just do that. But if you don't want to, it's your loss. But please, do it for support, because we need that. Do it now, and you'll be seeing more videos here. Okay, that's settled then. All right, I'm Ricky Pacquiao signing off. See you in a little while.